17-year-old girl has died after an early morning single car accident in the Fuller Park neighborhood on the south side. Police say a minivan with six people in it struck the center median and lost control in a railroad viaduct on 51st Street. That's just west of the Dan Ryan Expressway. This happened at about 1:15 this morning. The other people inside the car or inside the van were taken to area hospitals in fair condition.